didn't see anything.
Peace.
Yeah? I like guns, too. But you think you might be overcompensating there?
Officer?
If you're heading outside the wall, you might want to stock up at Commonwealth Weaponry first.
Hey.
You say the word.
Broke up with my girl. She kept the cap off the toothpaste. Know who does that? A simp.
Hi.
Hey.
Shopping at night? Diamond City surpluses.
Go check that out.
Sorry, not possible.
No way to pick this.
Don't worry. You're safe from the synths here in Diamond City.
Commonwealth's a dangerous place. Lucky you're near the Great Green Jewel.
You saw the scene, right? Oh, God. We need to see if anyone was hurt, right?
Vault 88 emergency classification. Unspecified integrity breach warning. Any available Vault Tech personnel are required to respond under emergency protocol VT-76. This signal will repeat.
Can't believe we slept this late.
Who's there?
I'll wear your guts around my neck!
When did it get so quiet?
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy. Come on out. I'll make it nice and quick. You can trust me. Only a fucking coward hides. No sign of him now.
Now.
Damn. Get over here, quick.
What is it?
Think you can hide? No need to hide. It'll all be over soon. Thought you could hide?
This is it for you.
Stubborn. I'll give you that.
Hey.
Point the way. Take a look. Super mutants decorate this place?
Got it.
They passed 199. Hey, something's out there.
There we go.
Still there? I can barely see in here.
Thank you.
startup sequence unknown. Hardware detected. Auxiliary BIOS detected. Flashing operational subroutines. Micro brewers operational. Internal bottling mechanism operational. Output dispensary operational. Detecting brewing subroutines. Holotape detected for Willet Pale Ale. Startup sequence complete. Dispensing sample for approval by technician. How would you describe the testing sample provided?
Cold and refreshing. Do you know how long it's been since I had cold beer?
Very good. I appear to be operating at an optimal level. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
What are you?
I am a modified Robco Protectron, designated drinking buddy. My internal microbrewers allows for the internal brewing, bottling, and dispensing of beer at an accelerated rate. I am also programmed to tell a wide variety of jokes for the customer's amusement. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Can you brew any other types of beer?
If provided with a holotape containing the recipe, I should be capable of brewing any alcoholic beverage. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Where is the Hotel Rexford?
The Hotel Rexford is located on State Street near the Old State House. Delivery is currently 210 years behind schedule. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Can I have another beer?
Brewing subroutines have been put in standby until delivery to client. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
No. Not yet.
Very well. Standing by.
Hey, buddy. Some recipes for you.
Greetings, technician. Shall we commence delivery to the Hotel Rexford?
Yeah, sure.
Beginning transit operations to Hotel Rexford.
Bottoms up. Just let me know.
Hey there.
Hey, here. Something to keep you sharp. Always worked for me.
Your thoughts?
I'd rather know an ugly truth than a sweet lie.
That's all for now.
Okay.
was out by the Cambridge ruins yesterday, heard this weird distress call. Somebody's in a pickle.
What you admiring? Clothes for the man wearing them.
Hey, was that you I saw at the barricades last night?
You were the one taking pot shots at that super mutant. That was some great aim.
Nah, I just remembered what my mother taught me. Shoot for the chest, ignore the rest.
What are you looking at?
Look, I don't like to brag, but I'm a lover of
animals. Folks bought me so many drinks, I don't even remember the rest of that night.
That's taking one for the neighborhood, sister.
Greetings, new friends. I am the
Rufus. What the heck is this thing?
You can
it's
just
that brewing machine
me,
I was telling
buddy.
You about.
I am here to provide entertainment and
man.
I
that's awesome.
Libations.
I'm gonna stir
fine,
my
fine.
Vodka
just
in this.
Get
thing.
It set up over at the bar and out of my doorway.
Commencing normal operations.
Hey, thanks for your help. Buddy here is even better than I was hoping for. Here's your money.
Whoa, it's you. Didn't I just see you? I got whiplash. Oh man, you should definitely try this stuff.
Hey, buddy.
Greetings, buddy. Here for a lap, or did you want a cold beverage?
Tell me a joke.
I've heard Angus is on a whiskey diet. He's already lost 3 days. Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
I'll take a beer.
Cold and refreshing.
Carry something before you cripple yourself.
I just clean up around here.
I love you. If all my customers were you, that would be super swell. Now I got all kinds of chems looking for a home.
This place ain't what it used to be, and it ain't used to be much.
Hey, Rufus. Good to see you again. I'll take a look. Let me know if you want to trade.
Good it's my favorite person. Got some premium
again.
Shit here.
Change of plans. I've decided to keep you myself.
Understood. Are you ready to set the parameter? At this time?
I'm ready.
Very good. Please select the default home location. Home parameter accepted. Beginning transit.
Thank you.
Fred Allen at the Hotel Rexford. He can hook you up with Kemp.
Good to see you again. I'll take a look. Let me show you what I got.
It's my favorite person. Got some print.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
I got this one chem here that... Oh, right. Man.
Hey, Nat.
Ain't got nothing better to do?